Hi there, my name is Ashti and welcome back to Gadgetry 60. So today in this video, we are going to take a look at some crazy Canva tricks and features that you might not have heard of, even if you use Canva regularly. Now for those who have never used Canva yet, should try it out once as it is an incredibly useful graphic designing platform that lets you create visually appealing content, social media designs, resumes, e-cards and everything and anything that you can imagine in visual content. Now Canva is a free to use tool and you don't need to learn any complex skills to use it, and it's great for both beginners and professionals. So let's just dive straight into the video and take a look at tips and tricks of Canva. Now before I begin with the tips and tricks, make sure that you are using Canva on your PC because a lot of the features are not available on phone. Also, if you're a new user, make sure that you have made an account on canva.com and then you are trying to use these handy features. So first up, use unique frame. Open your existing Canva project or create a new one. Then from the editor side panel, click the elements option. Now use the search bar and type frame. You will now see a bunch of frames right here. There are also different categories of frames such as border, picture frame, line frame. So just drag and drop the one that you want to use and adjust it accordingly on your design. And finally, add an image or a video of your choice. And it's done. Now there's also an advanced trick of using frames in Canva. Just type frame and go to photos option under the search bar and choose any image from here. Now once you've selected the image of your choice, go back to all and choose any frame that fits into the photo that you have selected. Now this might take some time, but once you have found the perfect one, adjust the frame a bit and upload any photo of your choice to frame it. Next up, I will tell you how you can add effects to your text to make it look appealing. Now for this, open any design, add text and click on effects option from the top. You will now see different styles over here for text. Just choose the one that you like and adjust the effect intensity and settings to your preference. And just look at this, your plain text now looks much better. Third tip is animating your boring designs. Now if your design looks boring, just animate it and it will automatically look much better. To do that, just first choose the part of your design that you want to animate. Now it can be the text, a part of your design or the page. Once selected, click on the animate option from the top and choose any animation that you like. You can also animate the text separately. You'll also find so many amazing animations that will definitely make your design look aesthetically pleasing. You can then download your animated design as a GIF or a video and share it with others. Another tip is screen recording while making a design. So if you would like to record yourself while making a design in Canva, you can use the present and record feature. Now this will let you not only record yourself, but also share a video link with your students, friends or colleagues. Now to do this, click on the Share tab from the top and choose the Present and Record feature. You'll now be taken over to a recording studio. You'll need to give Canva access to your camera and microphone so that you can record yourself while presenting your screen. You can also add notes on the right side while presenting your design. And when you're done presenting, click on the End Recording option to upload it. You can now copy and share the link of this recording with others so that they can watch it or simply download the video directly to share it. Last hack is copy and paste image. This hack will come really handy. Now if you often download images or videos first and then upload on Canva, then I have a trick for you. Simply copy the image from the web and paste it in Canva. And if you want to search some particular images, then you can also directly look for stock free images in Canva. For this, click on the Photos option from the left panel and search for the image you want and then simply drag and drop it on your design. Isn't it super easy? Do try this useful hack. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section below if you know any such crazy Canva features that I can try next time when I am making a design on Canva. And like always, keep following Gadgetry 60 for more such awesome videos.